Runners are at the 400 start and they're being loaded in. We're just about right. There's the light. Set to go. This is race four at Gawler. Racing, good speed, Girl on Fire looking to cross down it, got over and got clear. Girl on Fire away by two to Tarp Welder getting to the rail. Then came Gazza, next Hooded Monkey. Next is Emily Together and out the back, Slam Dunker. They tangled a bit at the back, but the leader, Girl on Fire, going well. Out by three on Tarp Welder holding second and then Slam Dunker, but it's all Girl on Fire. And Girl on Fire by 2.5. Second Tarp Welder, third is Slam Dunker, then Emily Together. Next is Hooded Monkey, and back at the tail end is Gazza. The time here is 23.04. Pretty comfortable win. Girl on Fire began like a bomb, was out, and showed very nice toe. She went a bit deep on the bend, but had plenty in hand and able to go down to the line an easy winner. 2, 5, 8, and 4. Number two, Girl on Fire for Stephen Brook. Makes it 2 wins from 5 starts here, and overall career is 2 from 6. Second going to 5, Tarp Welder. For Ray Murray, and third to number 8, Slam Dunker, for Narvet Treloar. It's 2, 5, 8, 4, 4th after Gawler, race number 4.